Hello guys, my name is Aaron Johnson here. It's Tellystick here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to change your own Steam name on... Okay, so first what you're going to do is you're going to go on Steam. So let's just full screen it. Oh my god. Now, I'm just going to move right there because anyway. You'll open Steam and you'll see your name right here, which says like it'll say anything right here, which is your name. Anyway, you're going to click it, and you're going to find you're going to go to your profile. Then it'll say your name right here, Blocky Gaming, whatever it'll say. It'll just say your name right now. Anyway, you're gonna click Edit Profile. And this, see, it will say profile name. Now you're going to click it and just change it to like, I changed my name. And once you changed your name, you can even allow spaces in it. Anyway, you're going to click save changes. And it'll say you can go to your profile now. And it will say I changed my name. So pretty much that is how you change your name. It's pretty amazing. I'm going to change it back to Blocky Gaming 155. And there, ignore the stuff that, like, if I click, you'll see a red thing, but just ignore that. I can disable that, but I just decided to keep that in the video. But anyway, pretty much that was it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye-bye.